Good morning. I'm Jensen. Today is Thursday, September 2nd. And from a big celebration of veterans to an Olympic champion, here's a look at what happened today in Toledo history.
On September 2nd, 1908, the largest parade in Toledo's history was held for the GAR encampment in Toledo, which brought together thousands of Civil War veterans of the Union. The parade featured a living flag and a choir of 3,000 Toledo children singing the Star Spangled Banner. Then, on September 2nd, 1911, the Maumee River claimed the lives of 7 people in a small launch named Nemo when they were killed in a collision with a freighter. 6 victims were city employees. Then, on September 2nd, 1972, Dave Waddle won the 800-meter competition at the Munich Olympics, becoming BGSU's first Olympic gold medalist. And finally, on September 2nd, 1984, the La Tabernilla, built in 1917, was once a famous Prohibition speakeasy and a nightclub in Oregon's Bayshore Road. It was burned to the ground on this day by the Oregon Fire Department to make way for condominiums and a marina.
And as always, all of this information today was provided by the Toledo History Museum. I'm Jensen, and that's a look at what happened today in Toledo history.